time can change wine, its color, its aroma, flavor, color. Over time, these things can change in wine. Only about 1% of wine that's produced is reserved to age, is intended for aging. The term aging of wine basically means the changes in bottled wine that occur in the post-bottling is when a limited amount of oxygen is allowed for the wine to consume. That's known as reductive atmosphere. And there are several reactions that occur once the bottle has, once the wine is bottled, to give it a final bouquet. Normally, white wines are not aged because they are